You may have come across a situation where someone has sent you some data, but for whatever reason, it's been split into multiple files. This is often done because there are too many records, and they exceed the maximum number of records any one file can handle. For instance, the maximum number of records you can put into an Excel worksheet is just over 1 million. So if you had 3 million records of data, and you wanted to use Excel to hold the data, it would need to be split into 3 worksheets. But then, how do you use all of that data in your analytics? That's where unioning comes in. Unioning allows you to take multiple datasets and deal with them as one. It's easier to format or clean up one large dataset than to have to repeat these same operations across multiple datasets and then bring them together afterwards. Unioning appends multiple data streams into one unified stream. This makes a longer dataset containing records from both of the original datasets. Picture stacking records from one file on top of records from another file, making sure to line up the columns or fields that are common between them.